Yeah, let me talk to you for a minute. You ever been tired and somehow loved every minute of it? Weird question, right? Some of us have been gifted a glimpse into our bright futures, but we often never account for this equation right here. Am I the person right now that not only need to be able to, but am I deserving of that future success? You say no to this question, there's torture. You say yes to this question, there's torture. Which pill would you take? Which end of the double-edged sword would you choose to commit suicide on your current self? Mental illness and depression is also a part of the equation. However, it is self-inflicted. For what though? To dare to stand out? To dare to try to ensure your bloodline survives 200 years from now? To dare to go against every friend, every relative, every hater's idea of your life? You sure you ready for that?
Yeah, I was born for it. How else could I have such a high tolerance for people climbing to where I thought I belonged? Whoa, hold on. God got something better for me. Since I started talking to y'all, in the last 2 years, I've lost 8 people close to me, yo. So why am I the one that's left to remain in the land of the living?
Can I even make it in today's industry as a rapper at my age? Should I not have one that got 3 master's degrees to further ensure the truth I speak? Should I not go get my PhD? They show you yearly, they do not want your kind around them. Over 20 albums distributed, 11 solo efforts completed, still over 200 beats stored, almost 30 cities performed in. Still not listening. Why you keep doing this to yourself, Gordon?
What does it profit a man to gain the world and lose his soul? Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I should fear no evil and absolutely no man. My moment is coming. I just hope you're around to witness it. LLDD, LLW, 5.